This recipe for Mediterranean stuffed swordfish is amazing in every way, comments Allrecipes member Katie Lynn, adding, it was yummy and healthy. Two thumbs way up. Let's start by preheating an outdoor grill for high heat and lightly oiling the grate. Alternatively, you can broil the swordfish or bake it in a 350-degree preheated oven. We have one 8-ounce swordfish steak, about 2 inches thick. This will serve 2 people, but you can easily double or triple the recipe to serve more. With a small paring knife, cut a slit inside the swordfish steak to create a pocket. Be careful not to cut through the entire piece. Now, in a bowl, let's mix together 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 1 tablespoon of fresh lemon juice, and brush it on both sides of the fish. For the stuffing, heat 1 teaspoon of olive oil and 1 minced garlic clove in a skillet over medium heat. Then, add 2 cups of fresh spinach that you have rinsed, dried, and torn into bite-sized pieces. You can also use baby spinach if you wish. Cook spinach until it wilts, about 2 minutes. Now, off heat, we'll stir the spinach with 1/4 cup of crumbled feta and 1/4 cup of chopped sun-dried tomatoes, following the suggestion of several Allrecipes members. And our stuffing is ready. Gently spoon the stuffing into the swordfish pocket. Any leftover stuffing can be saved and served on top of the grilled swordfish. Grill the fish for 8 minutes on one side. Then turn over and grill until cooked through for another 5 to 7 minutes. Allrecipes member Serenity comments, I'm new to the world of fish, and this Mediterranean stuffed swordfish was an amazingly easy and delicious meal.